Hello, my friends. Let's try to prepare a complete workout at home, even if we are not having equipment. Basically, we need only a couple of chairs, dumbbells. If we have no dumbbells, we can make a nice dumbbell here. This is a bottle of water, and you might put more or less water, and then you are going to have more or less weight. So you might adapt the weight to your capacity to perform the exercise, making the movements correctly, slow and briefly, in a correct manner. At the end of the workout, I am going to explain exercises for all the body parts, but I am going as well to give you the ideas for beginners, for medium and for advanced training. Body parts, proper training, and of course, proper nutrition. Let's take advantage of this time to be in family, to be at home, and to be in shape. Thank you. Starting with chest, we are going to do dips, but we can do three kinds of dips. Let's do the first one, the usual one with the floor. We go to the floor and we start to perform this properly, complete movement, complete brief and everything. Don't do more than 100, please. You are going to beat my record. Okay, this is one way. How can we change the angle for the chest? Let's do the lower side of the chest. We are going to take this, we are going to do this, and we are going to perform this. This will put more stress in the shoulders, but it's going to be a great exercise. Let's do for the upper sides. Very easy. We go on the floor and we perform like this. What to do for the shoulders? We can do lateral, frontal, and back shoulders. With these dumbbells, and remember, put the water that allows you to do 12-15 reps in a proper manner. We take it and we rise on this level, down slowly, up, down, up, down. What to do for the frontal? Up, down, up, down, always slowly, especially in the negative part of the exercise. What to do for the back? For the back, it will be ideal to have some expanders or elastic bands. But if we haven't, we can do a couple of exercises. The usual rolling exercise. Or we can do this. That is a good exercise that works as well the rhomboid. Back, down, back, down slowly, back, down. For the biceps, we have the dumbbells, arms, bring the weight here, slowly down, up, down, up. Sometimes we might move the weight here and even do this, down, up, now, we can do it alternative. Be sure your biceps will react great. The arms flexing 90 degrees, you move the forearm back, back. This do the tricep. Don't do this because this is for the back. This position, and only the forearm back to full extension, and this will give a great workout for your triceps. Another great exercise for triceps. You might do more difficult changing the legs or having a higher chair in the back. You might do a few sets. For example, if you can do 16, second set 8 or 10, first set 6 or 8, and so on until exhaustion. A couple of very good exercises for your legs. We take the dumbbells, we go nearby the chair, we go up, down, always changing the leg to do the movement. You might do 12, 15, you might have two chairs, different height, and then you will do more difficult exercise. Exercise for the legs, splits. Up, down. You can tour around yourself doing a minimum of 20-24 steps. For the calves, very important to train the calves. You might do a very easy exercise, having in consideration always to find a step or something that might help you to have different levels. And then you have to use the move of the calves, having the feet like this, or like this. Let's try. Back, up, back, up, changing the feet position. You might do 6 in every position of the feet. Then if you wish to increase the stress, very easy, you might do only with 1 foot. A great exercise for tricep. We might take our dumbbell, hold it firmly, go up, and then down, full extension, down, full extension. 12 to 15 repetitions with the water that allow us to do the exercise correctly. Exercise for abdominal that might affect the upper, middle, and lower part. We put the legs in angle, the hands on our head, and we start the contractions slowly and complete. You might do about 100, but of course you can do them in different sets. If you can do maximum 30, then you do 30, then relax, then 20, then 15, up to 100. And you might turn on the sides to increase the action on the abdominals. Enjoy.